has a injury there to his leg. Can you just talk about what happened there?
He did a lot of low kicks, but it was okay for me. I was ready, so it's okay.
Do you know what kind of injury it may be? Obviously, it's a bit early now, but...
It's a normal injury, so okay. It's okay.
So it's nothing serious?
No. Just for a few weeks, it's okay.
Okay. And just, can you just assess your performance as well during that fight?
I'm very happy with this win. I'm a lot more aggressive, but today I need to be not so aggressive because I'm coming to with two losses, so if UFC is hard to fight on UFC, so I need to stay here, but I'm more aggressive than this Lucas that you see today.
Obviously, it was a split decision victory, so... Did you feel confident enough that you had done everything that you needed to do to get that win?
I know that I won the first and third round, but the second, I really didn't know, but with that, how he put me down, was very confusing, but it's okay, the fight is a fight, and it's okay, but I knew that I won the first and third round.
And he didn't fight since May last year, so how eager was he to get back in there?
I trained really, really hard, like never, for this fight. I was ready and I knew this win will come to me now. So I'm very happy, but I knew that it will come to me tonight.
And just lastly, what's next for you? Obviously, you've got this win now, but when can we expect you back in?
A very aggressive guy, a new Lucas Mineiro aggressive guy, and always ready to give the knockout for the people.